If you go straight down...
Snake, about Meryl.
Colonel, I'm sorry.
Listen to me.
I wasn't able to protect her.
Snake, she's a soldier. She knows that prisoners are a part of war. She joined up of her own free will. I'm sure she was prepared for this.
No, you're wrong. Meryl thought she had to become a soldier. Thought it was the only way. She said she thought it would bring her closer to her dead father.
She said that?
She wasn't ready for real combat. I shouldn't have pushed her so hard. It's all my fault.
That's not like you, Snake.
Master, what is it?
Sorry for eavesdropping, but I just couldn't listen anymore.
Master.
Snake, you can have regrets if you want to. It's only natural. But you can't keep attacking yourself for things that happened in the past. That road leads to madness. Believe me.
He's right. Don't kick yourself. It doesn't suit a legend like you. I'm sure Meryl's just fine.
Mei Ling.
Snake, forget about Meryl. Stop Liquid. That's what Meryl would want too.
You're right. Meryl would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Meryl. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Yes, she's special. There aren't many women like her around.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Is that all? Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes.
The genes? What are you talking about, Colonel?
No, I just remembered about Naomi's grandfather. I think Naomi said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time.
Is that right?
Yes. Yes, he was Japanese, and he became a special undercover investigator to nab the mafia.
When was that?
Oh, sometime in the 50s, I guess.
Where?
New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought you didn't have any family.
Well, I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him. I never even had the chance to meet him.
Oh.
Snake, good luck.
Watch your back, Snake.
Snake, the launch deadline for the new nuclear...
Something?
That door sometimes gets frozen shut because it's so cold outside.
Next time, tell me beforehand. So what should I do?
It's impossible to open from the inside. They always used C4 or something from the outside.
From the outside? You can't open it from the inside?
Sorry, it's impossible. But don't worry, you'll get through. There are two walkways that connect Tower A and Tower B. The other one's on the roof. You should just use the walkway on the roof.
Thank you.
It's a long way down. If only I had a rope. I should be able to use that rope I got.
What are you going to do? Take on a hind with your bare hands? Now you're mine!
If I stay here, I'm finished.
Jump away from the wall. While you're away from the wall, press down on the directional button to drop down. If you jump while pressing right or left on the directional button, you can make a big jump in that direction. If you press and hold the circle button while using the directional button, you can walk slowly across the wall. If you're careful with the timing, you should be able to dodge the gunfire from the hind while you rappel down. If anyone can do it, you can, Snake.
It looks like Liquid really wants to have a showdown with you. I'm looking at Mei Ling's digitally enhanced satellite images right now.
Snake, he's waiting for you. He's just circling around like a buzzard.
I hope everyone's enjoying the live broadcast.
Sorry, Snake. I wish I could do something to help.
Snake, I don't like it. Please don't go up to the roof.
I have to. I can't run from this one.